Like they are, as we say, trying to put the icing on the cake of being back at number one.
Well, the only China final. First down the line, try and take initiative.
One, two.
The amount of backspin Sun Yingxiao's imparting on the ball. Guide the ball away from Wang Yidi. Each other a huge number of times, but I'm sure they will over time.
Seen in Zhengzhou.
Yeah, the women's quarters.
Championship semi-finals. There's two big wins there for Sun ahead of this one.
5-4.
This is with the push receive.
Also known as a shovel serve. Is the most important shot in table tennis.
6-8. 7-8. 8-4.
You will. But split even there. Off serve.
That's very high. Good numbers. And there we go.
9-4.
And there we go. Finishes it off. A tight
love one. 1-all. 2-1.
She doesn't want to rally. And that was better there from Wang Yidi. It's the forehand that has the ability to do that, especially.
No.
You can't really push float as easily as you can push a backspin ball.
5-6.
This time a slow topspin ball into the backhand, she can step around. That's the difference between the old and new generation of female Chinese players.
7-5.
Yeah, anyone else, but Wang Manyu gets the better of her, albeit very, very hard work, but gets the better of her by bringing the forehand into play.
Was a taller player as well. It was where Mima could go across court with the blocks.
7-all. 8.
That's first.
Really good serve here, otherwise Xia Xia will have the serves at 8-all.
8-all. There's that redirect.
The backhand side.
Oh, well, maybe.
Pivotal here for both players.
Yeah. 11-9. More solid in the clutch. This final test and hashtag WTT star contender. Ways to get involved. Love to get your thoughts.
Compact serve of Sasha. It paid off in full.
Two, three.
Making those forehands 9 times out of 10. Emotionally invested Chinese fans following their idols globally. Table quick enough there. We've seen more long serve, but that time it didn't pay off from Sun Ying Sha.
Win here.
Absolutely. I mean, the equivalent of these two playing each other would be like myself playing again.
Together, that tear of points here to 4 now, the lead. Good places still. Whoa. That quick catches the back edge. It's a beautifully. And just the one needed. Comfortable.
Love one. One hold.
They just block it down the line to the open space. Hook serve again with no spin on it. Established hard to push a ball with no spin already on it. Nothing to work with or against.
Oh, and just a little bit flatter, quicker through.
Great shot selection and timing on that backhand.
5-1.
Wang Yidi so far, as well as the execution.
You know Sun Ying Sha has won. Not the case so far here, so new territory mentally.
2-6.
And physically.
16. What's been a tight matchup? That's what we've come to see. Right there.
Having a own customization on it. Cool.
4-9.
This is the kind of game, isn't it, at this position here, mm-hmm. where...
Back edge. Wow. Another
one. 10-6.
Game points. Beautifully done. Push and then punch.
Perhaps short, topspin serves into the forehand of Wang Yidi.
1-0.
Because then Wang Yidi is more likely to go across court than down the line.
1-2.
She's not used to
a player outside the Chinese national team.
2-0.
More. Change the way Wang Yidi has to move over the ball.
2-3.
Stay present in the moment. Be adaptive.
3-0.
Shasha would normally play a forehand, but it's been so many backhand to backhand, right? Like she's probably not even expecting it.
5-3. 6.
Also worth mentioning your opponent's weaknesses.
4-6.
Thing coming her way. Even when it's played down the line, she knows it, and then she plays the other side. One step ahead.
8-4.
Last 8 points. Taking her very close now to the title.
9-4.
Again, wins the backhand to backhand trade.
And spins.
4-10.
Doesn't look like she's...
11.
Wang Yidi is brilliant in Budapest. She stunned the new world number one here. Her compatriot Sun Ying Sha, and she stunned...